today's eye-opener, it's your world in 90 seconds.
The remnants of Tropical Storm Henri dumping more rain, and it could trigger more flooding.
Some places will see an additional 10 inches of rainfall.
Henri weakens, but is still wreaking havoc. We're in New England and Tennessee, where a separate storm turned deadly.
Tremendous loss of life, a number of missing people on the ground.
A firefight broke out between Afghan security forces and unknown assailants at Kabul airport.
The evacuation of thousands of people from Kabul is going to be hard and painful.
The FDA is expected to give full approval for the Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine.
This comes as hospitals across the U.S. are filling up with COVID-19 patients.
There are certain consumers that have been waiting for this milestone.
Civil rights icon Jesse Jackson and his wife are both hospitalized with COVID-19. All that.
Miguel Cabrera, now the 28th big leaguer to join the 500 home run club.
History for Miguel Cabrera.
And all that matters.
Brothers Osborne are here. The Grammy-winning duo will tell us about their latest album and life on the road during a pandemic.
Well, I'm a legend of my own mind. I'm good for some, but I'm not for everyone.
On CBS This Morning. The monumental We Love New York City concert was cut short over the weekend by Tropical Storm Henri, but it was still a heck of a show. We'll take you backstage.
Go, Brandon, go!
New York City!